does the personality of the astrologer affect the client's what you unfold for the client?
Charity begins at home. If I am not happy or confident, how can I spread the confidence and happiness with my clients? If I am going to dilly-dally when I'm talking to my clients, obviously they'll go out and say shit. And through the personality, I come to know exactly how the person is dealing with the life.
Okay.
So where you speak from is so
important.
Like I was telling, I said in previous years, if you actually look into the astrologers, they led quite a sad life in the end. Now, basically, why did their health suffer or why did they lead a sad life? Is because they have half-baked knowledge. They really didn't understand the definition of the planets. But they learned it, the cookbook recipe, and then they would tell the clients, do this puja to pacify this planet. I mean, planets are roaming around in discipline. Why have they to be pacified? The individual needs to be changed and walk on the path that the planets are implying. Planets are like gurus. God created this. I mean, very beautifully in the scriptures it's written that he created the luminaries, he created the planets and made them go in a discipline so that the living beings can understand how to live with the rhythms of nature and be happy and satisfied. Would it be better when in today's pandemic, the most things that are troubling is people committing suicide, relationships not working? Would you rather work and think on why these things are happening and how to change to make these things better? Or would you even start saying, Pluto to people will say, you know, in my life, Shani Dasha has come and I've got clients who are telling me, you know, Saturn period is going dology and it is there till 2037. Do you think I'm going to suffer this way only? I said, no. Take your bus. Do something that is profound. And the Saturn period will become okay. But first, correct your belief system. Correct your personality. And things will fall into